Today is Alicia's wedding day. She'll finally see her wedding unfold. A wedding that she and fiancé Roy have entrusted in the hands of others. It's now only a few hours before the wedding and the vendors are arriving at Royal Tea Gardens. They are hard at work to make Roy and Alicia's beach-themed wedding in a garden a reality. Let's check in with the decorator, Terry, to see how things are going.
Okay, well, based on the planning of the entire event, we had originally booked one cake. And at the last minute, we end up with two cakes. So we had budgeted for one cake table. Now we have two cakes. So we need two cake tables. So we have to use our signing table as one of the cake tables. And now we're kind of wondering where we're going to get a signing table from. But I'm sure we'll get one before, what time it is? Before the next 5 minutes, before the wedding starts. If we don't get the signing table, what we'll do, there's a small patio to the side. What we'll do, we try to incorporate that sign in there. But it will flow. You'll never know. We're about to fill in some additional chairs in the reception area. And we have about 10 minutes or less. 5 minutes to basically complete that, finishing touches, you know, ensure that everything is in place, ensure that nothing is out of place, ensure the caterers are on cue as it relates to when they're going to start, cocktail area on cue, and the musicians on cue, everybody is on cue.
Of course, our bride has no idea of the glitches happening outside. The only thing she needs to be concerned about is looking her best for Roy. Meet the ladies who have glammed up. Bride.
Hi, my name is Michelle Allen. I have a salon named Bold and Beautiful, Ear and Nails. I gave her a Beyonce curl because she had that Beyonce look. It's because when I get the call about her, they tell me how she looks. So I say, and they say she had a hair or own hair long. So I say, okay, Beyonce curl. Then when I came and I see her and she's so beautiful, you know, I was saying yes, the right curl for her. You understand? So.
How long did it take to whip up this hairstyle?
Just 15, 20 minutes, the most, isn't it?
When should a bride get her hair done?
The day. For the day at the wedding, they should do it because it look more fresh, more neat. Because when you do it the day before, probably they don't know how to sleep on it and all of that. So it's best to do it the day at the wedding.
Hi, I'm Joni Powell from Gourmet Makeup. I am a part of today's activities. Gourmet Makeup has been in existence for officially 1 year this month. Officially launched 1 year this month, but I've been doing makeup over probably about 8 years. Well, when I first met with her this morning, I asked her what was her favorite color, and she said green. So I put a pop of green over her eyes to add a little bit of drama to it.
Alicia's makeup artist was sure to stress the importance of a bride's makeup.
It is very important for the wedding because it actually enhances the pictures, makes the photographer's job a little bit more easier.
And while Alicia is dressing up, how is the groom feeling?
My clothing. My shirt was a lot big. My pants is big. And that got me upset.
But on the vendor's side, things are coming into full swing. Coming up, Alicia prepares to make her way down the aisle.